Welcome back to another video. Today I'm playing Little Big Planet 3, and today I'm going to teach you how to make a working elevator. And so right now, I just got this from a video. That's my house. Alright, so this is how I actually built it. It did not have the light on there. Oh gosh. Alright, so it goes up and down, simple, right? But here's the thing, you gotta time it. So I might have to look at off of that. So you can take any kind of brick or thing. Yeah. But I recommend the best plastic cardboard. Put that right there. Oh yeah, make sure that it is a static object. Alright, and then to make the elevator body, you see, I just use, and please do not stick it on the ground or your elevator will not work. Then just do half of that. Alright, there you go, there's your elevator, okay. It isn't working. Oh yeah, make sure that this is not a static object. Okay. Yeah, so it falls on the ground. Okay. Now let's get this thing moving. You would want a... Wait. Sorry, what is this again? A piston. You would want a piston. What I just grabbed. So you would want a piston. Put the first one up here. Put it down. Bam. Alright, there's your elevator. Oh, and let me get this one moving. Down. Down, I said. That one's gonna keep on moving. Alright, and then you're going to need... So you're gonna need a player sensor. Just a normal one. Just a normal player sensor. So you want it, zero layers and have it to only separate. And you would want it this big, yes. Put it right there. And then you would want to attach this wire right here. Well, now you got it. There you go. Bye. Just kidding. I was gonna stop it already. No! You gotta actually make this thing work. Okay. So let's make it work. So I would recommend putting this to at least one. Just the best opinion. Oh, that's faster. Alright, so put it to just one. Alright, and then the timing. I'm gonna have to look at the timing because I don't know. So you would want it at 6 and 5. 6 and 5, don't touch the string. Just don't touch any of the rest of this. Okay, just don't touch it. And then there's your elevator. Pause it, make your house. And guys, here's a sample that I already used. Yeah, my house isn't that good. Okay, don't. Alright, ready? Okay, I'm gonna go outside, watch the birds. Let's go. Tweety, tweet, tweet. Yeah. So that's how you make an elevator. So I'm looking up a video how to make a good house or a simple house. So I'll see you guys later. And I am doing share play or share whatever. So see you guys later. Bye.